This is going to be a really quick clip on these manual camera timers. Found this one at a thrift store for about a dollar, and it's really pretty cool. You kind of screw it into the top of the camera, and then after that's set, you're going to wind it and then hit a quick switch to let it go. But you'll see it right here. It's kind of cool. I didn't know what it was, kind of figured it out pretty quick. Worked on the OM1, so pretty neat find. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks.